This is his second time ever riding on his own. Playing with the throttle like a perfectly good motorcycle would do, and falls over.